The unpardonable crime. You must know my hair. That I was in danger possesses all the characteristics of my Malayan mother. One day, I receive an invitation from a dance. What? Going to dance again? Don't you know it's still dark and raining? Why don't you stay at home, read your books, read your Bible, study your lesson? But I replied, Mother, I must go. I must. So I changed my clothes and got ready. When I was at the door, Sister was there. Sister, do you mean to block my way? I caught her by the neck and pushed her away. When Mother saw us, she tried to whip me, but I pushed her hard. Without looking back, I continued my walk. When I was at the ball, I danced and danced with all my satisfaction. On my way home, the house were all lighted. No voice can be heard. Do you know what I saw? My mother lying dead. Mother, can you speak? Are you dead? Then I turned to my sister. Sister, can you speak? Are you dead? Then I get the tiger and push it into my heart. Dear God, please forgive me, for I have done the unpardonable crime.